Okay, good morning everybody. It is a beautiful day here in the city of Calabayog. It's supposed to be nice all day. So we thought we'd go to the waterfall that's just outside of town. So if you want to come with us, let's go. Okay, so we made it. We're here at the waterfalls. We gotta sign in. We gotta pay a environmental fee and a tour guide. Kind of expensive. $300 for a tour guide.
Yeah.
Ang entrance
30. Kira entrance
30.
30. Bale. 360.
Iyo tulong guys, hindi na kang magbayad pag pauli niyo.
Oh, sige.
Ano na iyo
tulong? Give us 60 peso. Entrance. Letter for the 300 for the...
Give 60, 30 pesos each for environmental fee, and then later we're gonna pay a tour guide 300. Pronounce it?
Hmm?
The fall. The waterfall. How do you say
it? Waterfall.
The name of it?
The Tinaplacan. Tinaplacan.
Tinaplacan.
Ma'am, you're tour guide.
Tour guide?
Tour guide Edwin.
Hi. What's your name?
Edwin.
Edwin. Like 25 minutes to walk up the stairs?
Yeah.
Cooking coconuts.
Yeah. Coconuts. Coconuts. Product.
I don't like the smell of coconuts burning. Hello.
Hi.
Hello. Hi.
Yo, what's up?
Hi.
Hello.
Baba, okay.
Wait, mami, asan yung kahoy?
Asan yung kahoy?
Nasa puno,
oh. Go, go, go.
Let's go.
Kaya pa.
Hello, for gundo, wala ka sa langit.
Pen! Buti naman!
Yeah, for the whole fry.
Tsaka maganda rin to, minsan lang din kasi may pagpawisan eh. Ito, Ito yung sinabi-sabi niyong gusto yung magpawisan.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. After the check-in area, we had to drive another 2 miles. And then we had to hike up and down the hill for another 25 minutes. But we finally got here. And welcome to the falls. We're gonna go swimming here in a minute, like all these other people are. Kids littering. All right, let's have some fun. All right, we made it up and down the hill, up and down the waterfall. We're back down again. It's easier going down than up. How long you been doing this job?
Three years.
3 years? 7 days a week?
Maybe they have a customer like that.
5 or 6 days a week? How many days a week?
Every day.
And how many times do you go up and down? One time a day?
Yeah, maybe they have a customer.
Just once? No, not twice or three times? But average, just once a day.
Just like sa usa ka semana, usa lang ka bisis. Because
rotating, eh? Rotate, rotate.
Seven opinions, and then they have a number one, number two, number three, number four, number five. Because
she, how many tour guides? Yeah. How many?
48.
Wow.
Pampera ka.
Jute. Pag Jute sa adlaw.
Pitong tour guide. Kung sinong una, nabawa, una ka. Ano ito, una. Kasi ikaw muna nag-jute. Kung number two ka, kung dua ka nag-jute, ikaw, una. What's it doing?
Maybe they have a save line.
Wow, what is that? What is that? All right, check it out. After a long day of being at the waterfall and swimming and partying there, we're here back at Kulia Mike's for a little dinner before we go home. And I'll show you what we're eating here later. I'm getting chop suey, she's getting crispy siggy. And here we are. Suey, crispy siggy.
Siggy.
All right, bon appetit. Thank you. Okay, we had a great time at the waterfall. We had a good dinner. We're gonna go home and chill. But if you liked it, hit the like button, smash the subscribe button, and we'll see you again tomorrow. Peace.